Yo, what it is, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I finally got some time to play with the lewd today.
Yeah.
Today, we're gonna be trying to get the eyelids back on the prelude.
These have been off the lewd for far too long. I'm ready to put these back on. The challenges for today is, I still got all this old adhesive and residue from the old, what's it called? Double-sided tape. Yeah. I need to make sure I have like enough gap right here for the eyelids. Cause these things are pretty thick and I need to have a good amount of clearance so they'll fit right under the hood without having trouble.
Because when I had these eyelids on, I would have trouble
closing the freaking hood.
And I'd have to like slam the hood really hard or push down really hard. And even then, it still wouldn't close. So we're gonna make it better this time.
Yo, check out the lip though. It's actually still looking pretty good. It's been a good like, what, 2 weeks since I put this bottom lip back on. And it seems to be holding up.
It looks like autumn screws really helped. Yeah.
So let's get some glue gone and try to remove all this.
Alright, so we got most of the adhesive off, and I don't need to get it all off because it's gonna be covered anyways.
But it does look pretty nice and smooth and clean.
Yeah. I gotta be real with y'all. I really don't think that double-sided tape is the best option.
Because if I really want that flush look, I'm gonna have to bolt this down. And just like how I did the bottom lip right here, I'm really thinking about using self-tapping screws to bolt this down and be really flush. Previously, I used a lot of double-sided tape to make it hold and stay in place.
The weather here in Texas is just so weird because the eyelids were good while I was in North Carolina. But when I came to Texas and the heat hit and then the humidity hit and whatever,
the eyelids just started lifting up and it looked like it was just about to fly off on the highway, and my headlights actually fogged up.
It rains a lot in North Carolina and I never had the issue with my headlights fogging up.
I mean, I don't think I'm ever gonna sell these headlights because they're custom made. We put G35 projectors in here and I know I like these eyelids, so I'm definitely gonna keep these on. So drilling holes into these headlights,
I guess you just gotta know that you really want to keep them on. Screw it, let's do it. Yeah.
Wait, just to be safe, I'm gonna lay some masking tape down so the screws not gonna slide around when I try to drill a hole. Usually when you want to cut into body panels and whatnot, you want to lay some masking tape down so that the screw will stay in place. I guess I should drill some holes in it first, and then I'll bolt it onto the headlights. Yeah.
All right, we got the holes and the eyelids. Let's try this again.
Yo, I kind of did something bad, but it's okay. Check it out. Ooh, don't it look nice? Nice and flush. There's barely any gap at all. A tiny bit right here, but it's all good. It definitely sits a lot more flush than having a bunch of double-sided tape.
Those screws are freaking long.
These are 3/4 of an inch. So
I'm actually gonna run to the store and get some shorter ones
it's already too late on the passenger headlight, but I could prevent the same mistake on the driver's side headlight. So we'll be right back and I'll show you guys what I did wrong. Sheesh. Look, there's not even any room right here. It literally pushed the vinyl up right there. Dang.
All right, we got what we needed. Got me some half-inch screws versus these three-quarters one. Check this out. This is the one I used, and this is the new one I just got. So, definitely a better size. But yo, let me show you the mistake I did. I don't really know how I'm gonna prevent it on the driver's side, but check this out. Yo, you see that? All the shavings inside? There's no way I can get that out unless I take the freaking headlight apart, but it's all good. It's under the eyelid, so you can't really see it. Hopefully when I drive it around, the shavings ain't gonna like bounce and like be in a really obvious spot. But hey, you know, we live and we learn. All right, both eyelids are on. Check this out though. I realized that I can loosen these three bolts, one, two, three, and I could adjust the height of this thing. Pretty much just where the hood latches onto. See, it's low right now, so it's gonna be a really tight fit when I close the hood. But if I raise it up a little bit, I could adjust it and give it some room for the eyelids.
Hopefully I can make this look right. Yeah.
But they never really understand me. I need a comma like I need a Grammy. She likes the flow with her designer panties. Yeah, we eating plenty. Check the pantry from the sound waves to the rebel lines. From the tattered bridges to expensive dishes. Now we eating ends with these new beginnings. Yet the sign of major for the bank roll. But thank the Lord that it dies at penitentiary. Nice guy, but my inside is empty. Mighty flashy with a bird's eye. Scribble gems to get my pockets lined till I get arthritis. Wish my heart is icy. Walking past the bouncer like I knew somebody. Acrylic hella cloudy or the poison ivy. But from looking stronger when a coast sign me. I don't even like me. Long stare in the mirror. Indifferent. Who is this nigga? He claimed me the realest to shot.
See the gap. It's actually not terrible, but the driver's side, yo, this thing is like right on it, right here. There's like no gap right there, and right here. And sheesh, I need to fix that.
All right, guys. Well, thanks for checking us out. We'll see you on the next one. Yeah. Oh, baby, what's it tapping?